There weren't many African American fencers at the time when I started.
Her attitude and her spirit, it's someone you'd like to be friends with.
Few people ever have an opportunity to have the level of influence in one area, but for her to do it in multiple areas is tremendous.
Her legacy is that of a teacher more than a coach.
Temple gave me the opportunity to do the two things I love doing, which was teaching and coaching.